Ventura County now has an indoor mask mandate in effect, regardless of vaccination status. Starting today, the county says businesses and other public facilities must comply with the mandate at least until September 19th, including asking everyone to wear face coverings and posting clearly visible signs about masking requirements. The latest health order comes amid increased levels of community transmission and the Delta variant. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.